Did you know that 1 in 18 people have a third nipple? It's called polythelia, and it's caused by a mutation in inactive genes. And guess what? Even some famous celebrities have it too, like Harry Styles and Zac Efron. It's fascinating how our bodies can be so unique and different. So, next time you see someone with a third nipple, remember, they're not alone.